angry as people do it now. Because, you know, I don't know if people knew better in 1951 or 1958 or 1962, you know what I mean? But we pretty well know better now. You know, and to see some people doing it now, it's like, all right, you know, you're jumping back a decade, man. Every, you know, every newfie gag, you're shoving this back a decade, man. And it's very easy, too. You know, and if you're prominent at all, especially, you know, and you have to have a no-tolerance policy on it, you're never going to erase it. That's never going to happen. But the world needs to know. It's not even the world. The country needs to know that that's not okay.
I mean, we've got Rick.